Man, I wish this rain would let up. I'm gonna get soaked. Hey, you. You ready for movie night? Good. Yeah, help me out with this stuff. Like, I got some popcorn, I got pizza. I got some other stuff, but... Hey. Hey, are you okay? You look like you've been crying or something. Please don't lie to me. I hate it when you don't talk about what's going on. I can tell you're lying. Your eyes are all puffy and... You just don't look okay. Why don't you just tell me what's going on? Here, let me just close the door. All right, let's sit down. Come here. Hey, what's going on? I can tell something's wrong. Well, first of all, I texted you like a dozen times to see what you wanted me to bring over for tonight. You didn't respond to any of it. You weren't even online. That's very strange for your doing. Hey. Hey. No. No. Come here. Hey, it's okay. Okay, there's definitely something going on. You're scaring me. Hey. Look at me. You know I'm here for you, right? But I can't help you if you don't tell me what's going on. He left? What do you mean he left? You're kidding me. Why? I didn't even know you guys got into an argument or anything. Well, when did he leave? I don't even see any of his stuff lying around. Yesterday? What do you mean yesterday? You've been on your own since then? Come here. No, it's okay. Why didn't you call me? I would have come over straight away. No. You stay right there. You're not doing anything tonight. Come on. Let's get you covered in this blanket. Tell you what, sweetie. I'm gonna make you some tea, okay? Yeah? I hate seeing you like this. I'll be right back. Stay there. There you go. lights out, okay? Do you want to talk about what happened? Anything I can do? Okay. Guess tonight wasn't such a great day for movie night, huh? Yeah, I know. Bad timing on the jokes. Well, you're not gonna be alone tonight, okay? I'll stay on the couch. I'll take care of all this stuff tomorrow. Just the little things. I'll take care of the laundry and cooking, okay? It's fine. You just relax. You just care about yourself for now. I've got time to spare. I've got tomorrow off from work. Can I do anything else for you? You want some music? Watch some TV? It's okay. Anything that's gonna make you comfortable. Hey. I'm very sorry about this.